While Tonka is distracted and eating, I'm gonna try putting camera right here on top to get some footage of walking around the yard. I'm gonna move the carrot up there. Tonka on top of the cord. There we go. Okay, we'll see how that'll work. Well, it got a good view. I might want to actually tip it downwards to see Tonka's face as he walks. So I'm gonna wait to activate this until he's done eating. We'll get some footage of walking around the yard. That camera's got a really wide angle, so even though it's pointed down like that, it's still able to see a whole lot. I don't know, that camera, it shouldn't fall off, since when the tortoise is usually walking, he's way up off the ground. Now its shell's dragging a little bit as he eats. But as soon as those legs are up and going, I think this will work. Oh yeah, there we go. Walking around.